these tickets to the Ben.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop.
Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by
father-mother syndrome, acting out in an orgy of
self-destructive,
narcissistic violence.
Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you.
You need me.
But alas,
just as our
degenerate society
creates your pathology, so it also stigmatizes
my cure.
Read minds, pharmaceuticals. A revolutionary, highly affordable cure.
Okay, buckle up, everyone! Time to kill some clowns! Honk honk, motherfucker!
Nothing really ends, does it? Behind your mask of frivolous nihilism for so long. I order you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff,
and enroll in my
two-week anger management retreat. You will sign over your business,
your supplies,
your staff.
You will accompany me to South America.
We will make progress.
You will build my paradise.
Let fight break! Hey!
Look at that! A kid with a hamburger for a head! Cubehead! That's what they called me.
Cubehead.
Gabo, who's a cubehead now, you hypersexual, neurocognitively impaired, snub-nosed little tramp? I am Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD! While you were at the prom with that fucking jock, where was I? Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying for this moment. And I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks. 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 Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys! We're a free fucker overall! Look in the mirror! Confront yourself! I do not need to put a stop to you! I merely need to let you self-destruct! Wait, that's me! I'm trying to kill me! So many inner selves!
Will soon kill you.
Release yourself. You're nearly healed and about to have a breakthrough.